Actress with Charlotte Basketball Network here with Braylon Milton at Independence High School. You know what? Let's get straight into it, Miss Braylon. Some great news going on, but first and foremost, you guys start playing this Wednesday. How do you feel about that?
I'm really excited. It's not guaranteed, so we're making the best out of it, and I'm just really excited to play and get a season this year. We were a little nervous about it, so I'm just really excited.
Now, what has Coach Galvani done with you and this program?
She's really pushed me to get better every day, staying in the gym, no days off really. She really motivates the entire team, no matter how good or how bad we were. She just really motivated us to get better and just to be positive about everything. She's just a really good coach, like outside of the basketball. She's a really good person, so she keeps us around as family. She even brings people back, so she's just a good person.
Awesome. Now, speaking of that, you also have some great news. You've accepted an opportunity to go to Cincinnati, is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
What made you choose Cincinnati?
I developed a good relationship with the coaches. I actually haven't been on a tour yet, but I did go on a virtual tour, and I really liked how everything looked and how they explained everything. I just really connected with the coaches, and it made me feel comfortable as if I was like talking to somebody I've known for a while. So. And I was big on relationships during my recruitment process, so that really turned me on to go there.
That's awesome. Now, there, elephant in the room, we've got COVID going on. It's not a secret. Fan base is going to be a little bit smaller. Mm-hmm. How are you going to not just physically prepare yourself for the games, but mentally prepare yourself with a smaller fan base?
I'm really trying to get in my teammates involved with cheering each other on and motivating each other, because really when people say we're all we got, it's literal this year. So. We're just trying to get everybody's energy in the room very high and like just focusing on cheering each other on, no matter how bad the games go, how good the games go, just keeping the energy high within my team.
Now, with that being said, what is your pep talk to your team?
I'm really just saying, like, let's talk, let's be loud, let's have energy. The games are only going to get better with us, so it depends on us and not the fans this year. So I just really tell the team, like, let's just bring the energy every time.
Awesome. What motivates you to do this every day and work hard outside? Now you've got the offer. So what continues to motivate you to continue to work out and get out here and play hard?
Well, basketball is really my passion. So I really enjoy playing. So coming out here every day, especially with COVID now, you never know when your last is going to be. So it really motivates me to work hard and get better every day and just do what I love.
That's so awesome.
Thank you.
I wish you the best of luck this season. So nice meeting you, and we look forward to seeing more from you this year. Okay.
It's nice meeting you too. Thank you.
You're welcome.